veggies. As you see, my friend, we have some veggies to give away. And all three veggies, they have almost the same thing. It will have this seasoning greeting. I have a book, and they have also some bubbles and crayons for your little one. How you can get these packages, my friend? Aisha will let us know.
Please watch our videos. Subscribe for our videos. And then send a message. The first families, the first three families, right, Huda?
Yes, three packages, three families.
Yes, we'll watch our videos. They are going to subscribe. Please subscribe. And then send a message on our Facebook page. And then you will get the information of how you can get your package. Please remember to watch our video and subscribe. And Huda, this is going to happen?
It's gonna be like once a week. Yes, so watch out, my friend, for our video, and watch out for the giving away. The name of this video is gonna be a holiday decoration. So watch our video. During the video, you can subscribe and you will get a package. Okay, my friend, we will start our circle. The hello train is coming. How are you? Good singing, everybody. Bye bye for now. Let's go to sleep, my friends. Right here. That's really a nice song, Aisha. Aisha? I don't have a green mask, but you have a white mask.
Oh, yeah. White mask.
So, our next song is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. I want everybody to get your star. Up, 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 dancing in the sky. Everybody ready?
So, twinkle, little star. Thank you.
dress up nicely. Warm jacket, warm snow pants, and the hat, and the gloves, and the snow boots. We will able to go to the farm and sing the song. We have the animals for you, everybody. Let's go together. Oh my God, this is a very nice you for watching us, and I want to remind you again with the giving away some packages. It has a little gift for your little one, so don't forget to watch and subscribe on our channel. And the three first family, they subscribe during the video, they will get these packages. Thank you, my friend. And Aisha, do you think it's time to say goodbye?
Yeah.
Okay, my friend. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. It's time to say goodbye, my friend. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, everybody.
Sun.
from Franklin Hornet. Today in our video, Aisha and I, we went for a walk and we picked some pine cone from the trees. And we brought them here, let them dry a little bit. And today, together with you guys, we gonna bring this pine cone. And it's really great decoration for the holiday. It's coming. So I choose the green and red. It's the holiday color. And I'm gonna add some sparkling, so it's gonna be really nice. And Aisha, she gonna do also some painting. Maybe she can do red. And this is really a really great fun activity you can do with your little one. You go for a walk and pinecone now, it's everywhere in the area. If you saw, like I saw it on the floor, on the street, I cannot resist. I said, I'm gonna take it and bend it. So it's fun activity with your little one. You can go for a walk and you pick it up and talk about it. And about the tree, look, it's really, you can see it. You can see it, Aisha, from the floor. How nice it is. And I just used the green and I got sparkling silver on top. So I will leave the red for Aisha and I'm gonna do another green one, but this time I'm gonna put red sparkling on top. Come on, Aisha, join me. So I'm making another green one, but this time I'm gonna use red sparkling on top. And I, when the product finish, it's, we're gonna show it to you closer to that on the camera. And we always say that art, it's really good for the children. It's really a great activity for eye, hand coordination. It's really good for their concentration and focusing on doing small things. What are you painting, Aisha? Expensive activity with your little one. It's just paint you're gonna use. Painting also.
Yes, I'll come back to you. No, I won't ask where you run under the sun.
I painted with the green and now I'm gonna add red sparkling. You know, the holiday, it's always have this nice color. However, you can use any color you want. So red to green, it's the holiday color. I want you guys to wish you a happy holiday and stay safe during the holiday too. So look, my friend, it's really, really look beautiful. We're gonna do more and we're gonna show it. I'm gonna see Aisha's the red pine cone. So I have a green and silver sparkling, and I have a green and red sparkling. Ooh, it's gonna be funny.
Our story for today, Penguin and Pinecone, Friendship Story by Selena Young. One day, Penguin found a curious object. What's this? It was, too brown to be a snowball. Crunch, too hard to be food. Ouch, it was too prickly to be an egg. Whatever you are, you are cold. Penguin get busy. Knit one. Two. Penguin loves his new friend. Whee! Ooh! Achoo! Uh-oh. What's wrong with you, my friend? It is too cold here, said Grandpa. Penguin belongs on the forest far, far away. He cannot grow big and strong on the ice. Penguin sighed. I would better take you home, Penguin. Penguin packed his sled for the long journey. The wind pushed hard. The penguin pulled harder. And finally, the forest, Pinecone, you are home. Penguin made a cozy nest out of the softest pine needles he could find. The day grew hotter and hotter. Goodbye, Pinecone. You will always be in my heart. I love you. The time passed and passed and passed. Had Pinecone growing big. Pinecone grown big and hard like Penguin had. Penguin set off to find out. Pinecone? Pinecone! Penguin and Pinecone played and they played. Pinecone was sad to see Penguin go, but the forest is no place for a penguin. Penguin and Pinecone may have been far apart, but they always stayed in each other's hearts. When you give love, what's this? It grows. The end.